evening. I'm Major Valeriy Vishnikin, Minister of Defense of the Republic of Kazakhstan. Today is our third day on our field study trip to the United States, Washington D.C. So far, we've been to a lot of institutions. The first day, we've been to the Pentagon, met with various officials, including Chairman of Joint Chief of Staff, Michael Mullen. We were also at the State Department and the FBI at the Supreme Court. So my idea mainly was to learn the opinion of the high-ranking officials of the United States on various issues, and I think that I've got it. They were very frank in their expressions. We enjoyed it, I think, all of us very much. And another important aspect was that me personally, and I think the others, learned also from one another in the course of the discussions of our day, what topics were raised, what issues were touched. So I think so far it's a very fruitful event, and I would highly recommend to continue with this field study.